What is up, guys? Welcome back. Before I get this video started, I want to give a shout out to all you guys that bought hats and stickers and the camera shaking like crazy. Thank you so much. Thanks for all the support. I appreciate it. You guys are awesome. I'm hoping to get, I guess, I got 4 more hats left, 6 more stickers. I'm going to do a sticker order next week. As far as hats go, I think the next batch maybe we'll do like a black and copper or a light gray hat. I don't know. Comment below what color you want, because I know this light gray is kind of getting dirty for a lot of people quick. Eventually, I'm going to try to get some shirts. Either that's going to be black, gray, whatever. I don't know yet. So, again, comment down below what color you'd like to see in a shirt, what you buy. Anyway, it is Friday. We're playing hooky from work, and we're headed to Good Evening Ranch. So, Hadley, myself, Jeff, Jay, Steve, Bobby, we're all running up here for the weekend, and we're gonna do some wheeling. So without further ado, let's get at it. Go, 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 yo, go, go, go. Hustle hard, hustle every single day. I'll be making moves till I'm buried in my grave.
So you see here, we're kind of in a predicament right now. How the hell did that happen? Driver, low driver talent light went on. That's what happened. A big boy. Can do it for this trip, guys. Get ready to plan the next one. Don't know where it's gonna be yet, but if you've never been to Good Evening Ranch in Canvas, West Virginia, I highly recommend it. The people are great, the trails are awesome, campgrounds well clean and clean bathhouses. They really take care of that place, and they're out there to just, you know, make sure everybody has a good time. Also, the first weekend of June, they're gonna have an X Rocks competition there. If you've never seen one of those events, you should definitely go and check it out. I may or may not be there to watch that. I know it'll be a good time. So yeah, other events that I'll be at, guys, is I'm definitely going to be at Smoky Mountain Jeep Invasion. So if you see me there, you know, say hi. I might have some stickers or whatever for you. And then I'll also be at the One Ride that Saturday, Sunday after. And then come hell or high water, I will be at Trail Hero. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Thanks for liking your subscriptions. We're up to a little over 100 now. That's awesome. So yeah, thanks for all that, the comments, all that good stuff. All right, guys, so that's going to do it for me. Catch you in the next one. And remember, keep her locked and in low.